Hello everyone, I hope you're all doing good. In today's video, I'm going to talk about that something that has happened to my skin recently. And before I start, I want to tell you why you have to watch this video. We all know that the skin is the reflection of the inner health. By watching this video, by the end you will get an idea about the mistake what you should not do. Let's continue. Recently, I got a skin allergy which was completely unpredictable because my skin type is not a sensitive type, and that is because allergy is because of the food. In if I want to be more specific, that is because of the mushroom. Definitely the mushrooms are most nutritious food, but for few may experience an adverse reaction after eating the mushroom. For me, it was an allergy which caused an immediate response after the consumption. That allergy triggered for the rashes, skin irritation and itchiness, something like this. Initially, it was only the red rashes on my skin. The mistake what I did was, I applied the coconut oil thinking that it has an antibacterial properties. It reduces the itchiness and soothes my skin. But I was all wrong. Definitely it has an antibacterial properties and it has all those good qualities. Coconut oil is good for your skin, but it's a very big mistake thinking like that, because it is not the same for all the skin types and it may increase the breakouts for an acne prone skin. For me, it was an allergy and it increased the breakouts and I got small kind of a blisters, or what I can say, small bumps on my face, something like this. I was going severe all over my face and lips where I couldn't recognize myself. So by my experience, what I'm telling is, if you have any sensitive skin or if you have an allergy on your face, before using any products, try a small amount, test it on the skin to make sure that it doesn't cause any irritation. Yeah, hope you like this beneficial video. Hit the subscribe button and the like button. I love you guys.